Hi children, welcome to Narayana Live Classes. Today's our amazing assignment is on Chapter 10 Business Math. From that first question, calculate simple interest. If, see here, we have to calculate the simple interest. We know that simple interest about, and they are given principal, rate of interest and time. When we know the principal, rate of interest and time, there will be a formula, that is PTR, that means principal into time into rate of interest by 100. Now, what is the principal here? Given principal is 1250 and rate of interest is 10%. And what about the time? Time is 7 years. Now, simple interest is equal to, simple interest can be written as SI. That means a simple interest, okay? So simple interest is equal to principal P into time T into R, rate of interest by 100. It is equals to, what is the principal here? 1250 into time is 7 years into rate of interest is 10%, that means 10 by 100. Now, this 0, 0 cancel, 0, 0 cancel. It is equals to 125 into 7. It is equals to multiply 7 5s 35, 7 2s 14, 14 plus 3 is 17, 7 1s 7, 7 plus 1 is 8. So, this is 1875. This is the simple interest of this problem. Next one, solution. What is the principal here? 20,000. Rate of interest 6%. Time 4 years. Now, as it is, simple interest is equal to principal into rate of interest into time duration by 100. It is equals to, what is the principal here? 20,000 into rate of interest is 6 into time is 4 years by 100. Two zeros cancel. It is equals to 200 into 6 into 4. It is equals to 2 sixes 12, 12 fours 48. 48 and see here two zeros are there, 0, 0. This is the simple interest of this problem. This is only our assignment for today, children. Thank you.